if you have unintentionally deleted your entire Google Chrome history, then don't panic at all, as it is not lost yet. You can still recover the data, and we have shown here how. So watch till the end. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. Losing important data is a nightmare for anyone. Imagine spending your day slogging through websites and researching to finally have everything in place, and you decide to continue the work the next day. But unknowingly, you delete the browser history, and there goes your entire day's workout for the window. Being personally gone through such incidents, we don't want you to share the same fate. Unintentionally deleting your Google Chrome's history is not the end, as you can recover it. Tenorshare 4DDID's data recovery software is what you need in such situations. It is an amazing data recovery software that can retrieve 1000+ data types for Windows, Mac, and even removable devices like USB flash drives and external hard drives. This is a perfect all-in-one tool data recovery software you need in such scenarios. You can easily recover the deleted Google Chrome browsing history using Tenorshare 4DDIG data recovery software. All you need to do is visit the 4DDIG.tenorshare.com and download the software. We are gonna download it for Windows, and it supports Windows 11, 10, 8.1, 8, and 7. So, if you have any of these versions, you will be okay. This will download the free version of the software, install it by running the setup file. Now head to the Buy Now page to buy the license. The paid license provides free technical assistance for the license period, allows recovery of data from crashed or non-booting OS, and even allows repairing and recovering corrupted photos and videos. There are three plans, all providing the same features but for different time period. You can also access the Buy License page from inside the app. Use the code in the pinned comment to get 30% off on your purchase. Once you have got the license, click on this key option. Enter the email and registration code. Finish the registration by clicking on register. After you have registered successfully, it's time to recover your deleted Chrome history. First, let's open Chrome and surf the internet to create a history. Now, assuming the history file gets corrupted from Chrome's app data folder, then the data will also disappear from here. Here is how you can navigate to the Chrome app data folder. Open this PC. Open C driver and double-click on Users. Next, select the username. For us, it is FDS8. Now you will have to open the App Data folder. This folder will be hidden, so click on View and select Show from the menu. Check the Hidden Items option from the side menu. Now open App Data and next open the local folder. Find Google and open it. Open Chrome and then user data. Look for the default folder and open it. Here, you will find the history file that stores Chrome's history. Remember this folder part as it will be needed after recovering the history. Now, we delete the history file from here and then recover it using the Tenorshare software. Now that it's deleted, it's time to open TenorShare and recover the deleted history. Click on Select Folder. Here, navigate to C, Users, and then your username. Click on Start. Uncheck Photo, Video, and Audio and select Scan Selected File Types. Now wait for the scan to finish. Once the scan finishes, open the deleted files and navigate as shown. Find the history file and recover it. Now, you will have to copy the history file and paste it back in the Chrome App Data folder. Before we paste it, here you can see that there is no browser history as we had already deleted the history file. Now paste the history file and replace it with the file already present. And that's it. The browsing history will be back on your Chrome. Other than recovering your deleted browsing history, TenorShare 4DDIG recovery software can also repair and recover corrupted photos and videos. Even if your OS has crashed and doesn't boot, then also it can recover the data, so it's definitely handy to keep around. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If you have any questions, then ask us in the comment section and we will try to help you out. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.